What's up, guys? Nicky here today. I'm gonna be getting Icon Moments Jerry Lippmann in. So yeah, this is gonna be my sixth Icon Swap token. So I'm about to get him right now. I'm gonna claim my sixth token. I'm actually beating this guy by 8-0 right now. Oh my god, and he's taking forever in the last minute. Alright, finally. Give me a little free kick here. Hey guys, we finished the game right now. Come on. Alright, guys, we finished the game. I got my sixth token now. I'm gonna go claim it, and then we're gonna get Jerry Lippmann in. Icon moments. I can't believe I beat that guy 8-0. He's so bad. Alright, let's go get him. Jerry Lippmann in, bro. I'm also gonna buy Hunter for him. So I'm gonna be replacing my Santi Cazorla because he's not fast. I just really do not like fast. I mean slow players. So I'm just gonna get Jerry Lippmann in because he's really good at shooting and he's a little bit faster. So yeah, I'm gonna be replacing my Foot Miss Cazorla that I've had for like ever. So yeah, I'm just. Claim this silly thing. Okay, hurry up, I wanna get him. There it is. And I also got this pack right here that I'm gonna be opening with you guys. There it is, my sixth one. I'm about to claim him. Let me open this pack first. See what we get. Please walk out at least. Okay, so. Oh my gosh. What is this? Ah, comic ball player. But now we're gonna get Jerry Lippmann in. Here it is. Alright, let's go. No sé. No sé.
¿No saben? ¿Quién sabe?
Ahorita sí me hambre. Right here are my other ones. Alright, guys. Better claim. That's so cool. Let's go, guys. There he is. Jerry Lippmann. Imagine I discarded him on accident. Alright. By the way, these players aren't these other trash players. They aren't mine. They're just like, I don't use them. This is my original squad. And, there he is. Skull. Hey, buddy, boy, Hunter. Skull, guys, we got him. And I'm replacing Eder Militao with the new MTT. Storyline MTT. Trying to get the cheapest one because, you know, I don't have much money, so. Alright. Well, it's actually really cheap. Hunter used to be like 15k. There you go. Cool. I've been waiting so long. Hunter, where is it at? Oh, there it is. Oh, it disappeared. Bro. Hunter. There you go. Alright, let's look at his stats. So he would have 96 pace, 96 sprint speed, 94 acceleration, attacking position 99, attacking finishing 99, shot power 98, long shots 90, volleys 99, penalties 99. Wow. Oh my god. This card is insane. So guys, I'm going to show you what my team would be like. I'm so close to getting Starland MTT. Alright. Right here. So this would be my team right here. Guys. And I'm also trying to get a better right mid. I want to replace Dembele and Tomato. Dembele is really good, actually. And Tomato, he's good, but I just need a better, like, right back, to be honest. So, yeah, that would be my team right there. Let me go back to Eder Militao. Now I'm going to put right here. Just gonna put Mooney Eye in here. So yeah, guys, this is my team right here. I have a bunch of, I don't know, they just like, since their loyalty is there, I'm just gonna keep them there. Kid numbers. I'm gonna put Littman in at number 7, I think. Yeah. So this is my team right here, guys. Also, I'm gonna be doing a little gold upgrade pack over here. Cause why not? Yeah, I saw it right there, but I just want to see if, no. Okay. Let's do a quick little upgrade pack, see what I get. Sorry for the long video, I know. It's long, but I don't know, you could click off the video if you want, guys. I think that's enough. So, I'm about to finish. Oh, I missed one. This one right here, I guess. I'll submit it. Hopefully we get something good, because I never get anything new from these packs. Not even a freaking board. Wow, really bad. So anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in another video. Peace out.